not going to use the I'm next chair that we usually do in the front, so just stay with your families. There's a lot of sanitizer, I believe, in the pews and the racks by the hymnals. Feel free to use that or sanitizer on those tables back there. So make sure everybody feels safe and comfortable. I do like to double check everybody's strings, that we're in tune before we start, because everyone's worked so hard, and that if a string slips and is out of tune, it affects the performance so very much. So when it's your turn, just play your open strings, and if it's out of tune, I'll run up and fix it. But hopefully everybody's strings will stay. The temperatures are gorgeous today, so I think it will go quickly. Afterwards, once we finish our group numbers, just everybody stay up there for just a moment so we can take some pictures. I don't think we'll snuggle up and do a big group picture all side by side, but just we'll kind of do a few station where you're at pictures. I still haven't decided if I'm going to send it to the review. I don't know what public opinion will be about us gathering here today, but praying about that. But anyway, welcome, and I'm really excited about all the hard work that the students have done and persevered through a difficult circumstance. So I would like to open us in prayer. God, thank you so much for music. Thank you for the joy that it continues to bring us, even as we struggle with the circumstances that we're put in, with being isolated and distanced from each other. And it's been hard, but we trust that you are working in spite of all of these things. And even though the music that we're playing today is instrumental, it doesn't have words, we know that you can speak through music. You can bring your peace and comfort through it. And I'm just so excited for our first song, Speak, O Lord, that those words that are printed on the program, that they will be the prayer of our hearts as we play our music and pray for your peace and calm for all of the students playing today. And just ask your blessing on them and their families, your protection from this virus for all of them, and peace and comfort today as we listen to some beautiful music. We thank you also for your presence here with us. In Jesus' name. Joseph and Tracy will be starting us out with an arrangement that their sister Megan did of the beautiful hymn, Speak, O Lord. Thank you. students to sound out songs they know, and that was just a beautiful surprise at a lesson a couple weeks ago, was they sounded out with their sister's help. This beautiful hymn. So next is, I'm very excited for her very first recital. Jessica Whipp started last fall, and she'll be playing Go Tell Aunt Rhody for us.
Thank you.
Everybody that's still in book one, listen, this is what you're working towards. Gasset Gabbat.
Thank you.
two beats per measure. And it also has staccato notes in that style. So, Nicholas.
I
songs get really long by book five, so we did not memorize it, but this is Vivaldi Concerto in G minor.
Thank you.
Veronica, come on up. They've never gotten a chance to practice this. We were all set to do our group class in March, and then I just thought, oh, well, the virus had just kind of started, and schools were canceled, and I thought, well, maybe I should cancel the group class. Little did I know, we would never have another chance to get together to practice Lord of the Dance. This was supposed to be with cello. Rosa is social distancing and sheltering at home, and haven't ever played it with her either. So I'm going to play the cello and viola parts on the piano, and we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
wanted to congratulate everybody and take a chance, this opportunity to present awards for your accomplishments. Everybody has done a great job, but there's milestones that we celebrate in Suzuki, in my Suzuki teaching. And so I celebrate the very first milestone is graduating from Twinkle. It's very exciting. A lot goes into Twinkle. I think it's average to spend at least 6 months just polishing those Twinkles. You learn all the basic fundamentals of technique. So Tanisha Vogel graduated from Twinkle. I see it's on here in January, January 8th. So congratulations, Tanisha. And Jessica Whipp also did her Twinkle graduation in March, March 5th. So those are really big milestones. And you can come on up here, and when you get your award, you can bring your instrument and take your place for our final group numbers. I forgot to say that, sorry. Somebody want to, Joe, can you help her move her chair maybe, or maybe she can get it herself. All right. Then the next awards are the half book reviews. So book one takes a long time to finish. It's a lot of work, at least 2 years for most people. And Tracy and Joseph Cheddar have completed their half book review for book one. So you guys can come on down. And they are awarded with treble clef keychain. And then Krista, I had two students that recently finished book one graduation, and Jewel is not able to be here today, so we'll get her trophy to her. But Krista, where are you? Come on down and get your book one graduation award. Let's give her a hand. That's a big accomplishment. And then we had a few of our students that did solo ensemble contest, even though they call it a band contest, and you'll see it in the paper, the band masters contest, that's just what it is. But they've graciously allowed our string students to perform, and this year it was all online, but we had a few students that received superior ratings, so, and I'd like to give their ribbons, Nicholas Fonder and Veronica Fonder. They played the Lord of the Dance that you just heard, just by themselves, no accompaniment, and they received superior their duet, as well as they each played their solos. So, Nicholas and Veronica, there's all of your staff here. Joe and Rachel also played violin solos and received you yet, come on down, take your place, and let's get ready to celebrate our year together. I think it's amazing. They've never really rehearsed these. I think we had one group class in February. We might have played the Viva La Twinkle, maybe. But they're such good musicians that they can just wing it, I guess. So you're in for a treat. The first one is Springtime Breeze, we're calling it. It's a very legato, smooth piece, and then a big contrast with that is Viva La Twinkle, which uses a lot of short staccato bows. Thank you again for coming, and before we play it, just wanted to announce, of course we aren't able to have a reception, but I do have some boxes of candy for the kids, so I'm so proud of all of you. Good job.